Chicago season high 7-game road trip continues with game number 6 in Anaheim Friday. They're 2-3 on the trip. Captain Jonathan Toews misses his first game of the season with an upper body injury. Corey Crawford looks for a bounce back game. He's in goal. Crawford's allowed 13 goals over his last 4 games.
Kane checked right away though. Good cut across by Botnin there. The Hawks had something going. Here's Silverberg. Blocker save by Crawford. Rebound to Kane. Usually likes it when this team's on the schedule. Here's Kane. Ford eats him up right in. Back to Kane. And a shot blocked. Dribbled in front of the score and eats him off. I think we'll get the goal. Kane and an eats him off combining. And the visitors have the lead. Got a man down across to Seabrook. He fires. He just missed the near post. Rebound. Oh, a seated save by John Gibson. He was down on his wallet. And Kane got rid of it. To Seabrook across to Keith. And he's him off to the front of the net. There's Panarin walking in. Seabrook to Kane. One time. He scores. Patrick Kane. A fat-trip pass from Seabrook. Kane laid on it. 2-0.
Well, he doesn't miss on this one.
Lines up in the back of the net. Here they come, and a lock. Oh, they score right off the draw. Nick Ritchie. And the Blackhawks give up a goal 10 seconds after they increase their lead. Back come the Ducks. Rosenthal in the way of a pass attempt. Now a long shot. Crawford, a good save. Rebound, they score. No goal. No goal. It was gloved into the net.
Corey Perry, he'll make that Antoine Vermette, and then Kotze thinks he scored a goal, but it was clearly off his glove.
It went off his glove.
Now the Ducks, Cagliano, will drop to Silverberg. He'll shoot it, and a save, proper rebound. That Hawks are in a penalty, now they score. It was dug off the end boards and a wraparound by Silverberg, who was early on the play in the rush, and the Ducks are within one. Two kids battling in the corner. Gosse won the battle, put it out in front of the shot, and a save by Crawford.
And a real big win here in California by the Blackhawks.
Against a hard, heavy, speedy team, the Blackhawks circle the wagons.
The Blackhawks built the 3-0 second period lead and hang on with a 3-2 win in Anaheim. Artem Anisimov scored his first goal since November 6th. To start the scoring, Patrick Kane had a goal and an assist. Corey Crawford made it hold up, making 34 saves. Chicago has won 5 straight regular season games in Anaheim.